Our next piece is entitled Lost in Space by Jingzhe Wang. This takes place after the Third World War, which takes place in 2222, based around the creation of this ark created from several space stations of several different countries. And so this piece examines the idea that humans are truly trapped in space and lost in space. Is there anything you'd like to say about your piece?
No.
That's great. Very cool. Some of the percussion, I really thought someone was knocking at the window. I was, yeah. And I was very scared.